Here's a wild tour story. All right, so a few years back, it's the first time I've ever been approached with anything like this. So doing a meet and greet, right? You know, it's a lot of nice looking chicks in the meet and greet, you know, come up, take a picture, you know, sign a titty or whatever. So it's one chick, extra nice. Actually, I think she was Armenian, something like that. Anyway, she looked like one of the Kardashians, and she's like, what's going on after the show? So I'm like, I don't know what's going on after the show. She was like, give me your number. I was like, give me your number. So okay, we exchanged numbers. So right after her was another one that came up, older lady, not old, but like clearly older than her. She goes, what's going on after the show? I'm like, I don't know what's going on after the show. And she's like, so can I get contact info? I'm like, yeah, sure, okay. So, get the contact info, whatever case may be. So, after the show, where was we at? I think it was in New York. Went to some club, right? So, I hit old girl, told her where it was going to be at. I'm going to be at this club, come through. And sure enough, she shows up with the older lady, that was right behind her. They show up together. So, whatever, I'm not thinking nothing of it. She goes, hey, this is my mom. I'm like, oh, okay, you're kicking it with your mom. Now, mind you, when I say older, I mean just older than her. Like, not, she didn't look old. She was actually really nice, but she was just older, clearly. I'm like, all right, that's kind of cool. You hanging out with your mom at the club, all right, whatever. Drinking, chilling, having a good time. You know, of course, I'm giving more attention to her because this is the one that's within my age bracket, you know what I'm saying, than the other one. So I hit her with the, yo, I'm about to leave. Are you coming with me? And she's like, yeah. I'm like, all right, cool. Walking out of the club. Mind you, it's me. It's my security. It's the people that's with me. And then it's her, right? She's not walking with me. You know, snap, snap, whatever. I'm trying to ward all that. So we get to the car. I turn around. And it's her and the mom. And I'm like, come here. She's like, well, I was like, yo, you know why I'm inviting you? But she's like, yeah. And I'm like, okay, so what's your mom about to do? She's like, oh, she wanted to come with us. She wants to come with us. Oh, shit. Okay, she wants. Okay, well, get in the car, and. We head over to the spot, and the rest is pretty much history. I won't go into detail about what went down, but let's just say that it was definitely a family affair. Yeah.